The only other thing I can think is maybe look more carefully around the fireplace. It's really the only thing of note in this cave. Where am I? I wanna go... I think it's in here. So I wanna go south. Something on the ground next to it? I mean, it looks like... I mean, you don't normally see that. If we walk over it, does it hurt us? It should, but it didn't. You know anything about this deer? This triangle? I don't know what you're talking about. Well, geez. Key. Door. No, let's get going and drive the bandits away. He takes his belongings and turns to go. Well, these are orcs, not bandits. We are losing our torchlight. I don't suppose we'll be able to get out, will we? Losing it quickly. And that's a dead end. I know it's this way. We have to go around, yeah, this wall. Sorry guys, you probably can't see what I'm doing. I'm trying to get out without using another torch, only to exit and waste it. The problem now is I can't really see anything. If we go forward, I might hit it. Where am I? Strafe. Strafe, damn you. Where am I now? I'm not moving. Maybe you can't move. Oh, good. Well, I don't know where the key is. It might not be in there. Well, we got out. So that's something. Go around some more. I that something? Oh, this is what we couldn't go around. Path begins again. I'm really not sure where I should be going or what should I be doing. What is that? To the south of me? Oh, is that the city? Are we on the other side of the city? Sorry, I have my hand in my mouth. This has to be it. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Alright, so here we get the desert. You hear the cries of orcs. Then several of the ugly creatures break out of the bushes to both the left and right ahead of you and attack you. I was gonna say, this can't be the same cave. Alright, so we've got another orc chief and two orcs. I'm tempted to just shoot the orc with the target bow, but we're not gonna bring him down just by myself alone. We might as well just concentrate on one orc, then the other. If the orc chief closes in, we'll concentrate on him. Unless we feel that we've almost destroyed one of them. He's attacking with a long bow, and he's attacking me, and it's not working because I have some kind of power that blocks minor attacks. Oh my god, really? They've really messed him up. Oh my god. Do I dare? I have one potion left. I don't know how much it heals for. It's the potion 4. I'm gonna risk it for one more time. Okay, now it will heal him. Ooh, he has 6 points. Yeah, this might not work out very well, but this might heal him to full, I don't know. Three points. Go me. Okay. He's back to 59. So what do you have, like 3 points left? So I gave him like 56 points, I think? I think. Back to attacking. This one on the right should be almost dead. Poof. Now, he's gonna move around, which is good, because it means he won't be hit. Oh, he still hit him. He's speedy, that's why. Wait, who's moving? I'm moving? No. I'm attacking. He's moving. No healing potions left. Ouch. This helps stamina. This is not going to help his... I'm just going to try it just in case it would give him a little bit of hit points back. The stamina is connected to hit points, I think. Life points, whatever. Twelve points. Ow, man. I don't think that did anything. Poof. Attack. Attack. So what does this have? Magical projectile. Let's see. Oh. Duh. That hurt him? I couldn't tell. Ugh. If it hurt him, I can't even tell. Yeah, bye. Now we have a way of bringing people back. It'll take forever for me to kill him or for him to kill me, so I'm gonna load. Well, maybe if we rest instead now... Well, maybe we did do that. I don't know. So I didn't really uncover anything, it's just we went this way. We found a cave. The cries of stuff, it must be the same thing. I mean, we'll try again. I don't know. Let's try the magical projectile on these things. Wait, what else do we have? Netrak's staff, which is a compass. That's not gonna help us. Magical sun. That's gotta be like a just a light spell. Simulated sun, I guess. Same thing, produces magical light. That's not gonna help us out. One healing potion. Revitalizing flask did not help. I think this helps with speed or something. Yeah. So I have the bow, which launches magical projectile. Didn't seem to do much against the leader, at least it wasn't giving me feedback on if it was or not. But maybe it would take out one of these lesser orcs so we can get to the leader quicker? If I don't see any kind of, you know, I've done this amount of points of damage, I'm not going to keep using it, because it's probably wasting it. Magical projectile. It looked like he was hit by it, but I can't even tell. Alright. Never mind then. I mean, maybe I should just focus on the big guy. I don't do a lot of damage, so I don't think I would take him down. We would... Edgel would probably take these two down, and this guy, the chief, would still be standing, I think. Well, we just can't take on these guys yet. Drop two weapons. 9 points. Nice, one down. I wish we could advance on the leader, but with this guy in the way, we cannot. That's me. Edgel moves like Jagger. We might be doing better this time, a little? Angel's not doing so great. I want to get him to get down a little bit more before we use that last potion. Probably like that. I don't want to waste any of it. One more time. Okay, none of them did any damage, so I'm gonna wait another round. 6 points. Okay, now we gotta... Poof! Alright, so... He is at 12. I think we should be able to do this. The only problem is, what are we gonna do without no... What are we gonna do with no potions? And he can't move because I gotta heal him. Nice. It's too bad these guys won't let us camp in the middle of combat. It's very... very inconsiderate of them. Curious how many of these arrows I have left. Only 26. 25 and 1. I think I can buy more at the Rogues Guild. Maybe. Yeah, we have to kill him because we have no healing. Nice. My target bow is broken. Unacceptable. Good God. Ah! I'm not gonna subject you guys to the same battle over and over again. Let me see if we can defeat it. I'm gonna try off screen another time for this battle. If we die, then I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Anyway, see you in a couple seconds. Okay, so I'm not sure what happened, but we seem to be on fire right now. Edgel just did attack, of course, with his sword, doing 14 points of damage. I did like 11 points of damage with my target bow. How many, have that much left. Edgel's pretty much okay. We just killed the second regular orc. So, we're just rolling really well. I'm not sure. So let's try to take down this last guy and knocking on wood that no weapon breaks. We have not taken the last potion yet. You've been doing so well. I didn't get it on camera. Let's see if we'll get another one of these good attacks. No, just one and failed. Oh, now he's doing a lot of damage. Eight, pretty good. I wish I could take some of these attacks. Given a chance, I know. Use the last of his ammunition. I think I better heal him. I hate to use it, but... There we go. Make short work of him now. Stand by, guys. Okay. Where were we? Attacking, of course. I keep checking to see how many... Oh my god, I'm almost out. Well, I think I can buy more of these. The potions, no. But he's retreating. I'm gonna save my arrows. Might not be able to do that. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be able to hurt him either because he's going to move before I can attack. Damn it. Fine. We still get the experience, I believe. Longbow. Can he use a longbow? No, just adventurer and ranger, wow. I think this fetches more money. Going back to town, so we're gonna sell some of this stuff. I forgot to get the rations. So there's caves here and here. Wow. So now I just have to make it out of here. In one piece, which it looks like we will. So we gotta figure out a next move now. Oh, we can't go in with our horse, right? Alright, well, I thank you guys for watching. It's probably going to be a touch-and-go process because I have to figure out what we can fight without getting any potions, or how we can get somewhere that has potions before we can fight anything. Either one. Anyway, thanks for watching again, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.